Okay, guys, we have the two crimson-bellied conures here. That is Skittles here on the right and little brother on the left. I hear you in there, Maverick. Maverick is tweeting to let me know that he wants to come play also. So what do you think, little brother? Let me see. You got it? There's my big boy. So pretty. Look at those feathers. Such pretty colors. Huh? What do you think, little brother? Let's see. And then we got Skittles here. Come here, Skittles. You coming? There's my big boy. This is Skittles. He's the oldest baby. What are you tasting my finger for? Huh? He's not biting me. He's just trying to figure out what my hand's all about. Let's see if we can get him back over here. There we go. Two boys. They are doing a little bit better on eating on their own, but they're still not quite weaned. So we will see how that goes. Like I've mentioned, crimson bellies seem to take a little bit longer to wean than the green cheeks. Look at you guys. They were just taking a nap. I think that's why they're so relaxed this week. Last week they were crazy. But as soon as they wake up, they're going to start getting rowdy, I'm sure. Both of them are flying. And they fly really well. They're still a little bit clumsy on their landing. But that just comes with practice. They're so cute. You guys ready to go back and take a nap, aren't you? Did you finish your nap? Let's see if we can have them both step up at the same time. Come on, Skittles. What about your little brother? Nope. Here, Skittles. There you go. Look at you. So pretty. I see you, little brother. Here, let's have little brother step up. Get up, Skittles. Come here, little brother. Oh, Skittles is up. There we go. Look at both of you. All right, guys. I'm going to let you go. I feel pretty sure we'll be back next week with both of these. But we'll see how things go next week. I don't think they'll be ready to go home yet. But we always just have to wait and see. All right, guys. We'll see you guys next time. And I appreciate you guys watching.